And welcome back to the channel, and today we are going to be doing some raids. So today we've got a new team which we'll be starting with. So we have Solar Slayer, Pro Gamer, Demon Lord, Dragon Mage, Numa, and a Pink Rockstar. Let's start with Cursed Train, as I'm going to grind for Water Swords Master to try evolving to Water Grandmaster. But first, let's try and see if we can buy it.
Few minutes later.
So, as I haven't told you guys yet, I'm trying to get every mythic in the game besides Chinese. I've gotten a bunch of them. I've got friends to help me by letting them borrow them for my index. So I've got like a bunch. Let's check if we need a mythic. So we don't need Ice Dragon, which is the current stock. But let's see if we can find the Water Swords Master. I'll be back when we find.
Few minutes later.
No luck in the server, but I did eventually find one, but it's 35k, so we'll be skipping to the next server, which will we go to the US, because I think they will give us the best deals. I'll see you there. So now we're back. Time to look for another Water Sword Master. No luck in the server. Server 3? Let's see if we can find it. Three, no luck. Let's take it to Server 4. Here we go. So again, server 4 is no luck. Let's see if we can find luck in server 5. Server 5, let's go. Server 5, done. Nothing. Luck. I might as well just grind for it at this point. Final wave, let's go. Wave 25. Let's see. Wave 26. Today of day one, guys. Tomorrow I'm gonna be back with more. I will do some grinding though, just to let you know. For further information, I will do more grinding. So if you see me with odd numbers, then I'm just doing more grinding. But now we've got a 370 raid shot, which is really good. And in the progress of that, we got a bunch of items. We got 5 Luna Epic Portals and 6 Rares. I'll see y'all later.